It's the little things that make us giants in our industry. We put in that extra mile of service so your car can go that extra mile of performance. Our aim is to make our stopovers feel like home. Giant Petroleum. Limitless energy.
Jenai Fimer, Wachano, Sandiri Kurota Maswano Zukisa, Kurotam Dara Bobachin, Kisanda Kambo, Namapanga, Opachin, Tisani Kubere, Katsokanji, Samakumamisa, Bichifuza Mombe, Tanga Kundi Manisa, Kamanakane, 3 months, Kachirutsiswa, Machingi Shingi, 4 Mazingisi, Nerwa Yvirwai, Pachinzipanetu, the 4K Indica Quita,
you got it to Lulu Tolo Tele, Pandasika to Lulu Tolo Tele, Dina Ola to Lulu Tolo Tele, Dina Yala to Lulu Tolo.
Hello guys, tapinda tapinda.
We are back.
Ba-da-da-da. Hey guys, what up? Okay.
I'm not so good. Alright, it's fine. It's okay.
Exactly.
No, I'm in the groove as well.
I'm just loving the tune, man.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, guys, so my name is DJ Ola7Owen. Welcome, Madonna, the Chief Air Marshal, okay? Ola7. And I just love this segment, the trending stories, where we talk about everything trending, okay, in Zimbabwe and beyond. So, as usual, with my co-host, Yahya, the Good Vibes, and she's here. She's, you know, guys, check out this people for a while, but we are back with the bang.
Oh yeah, baby, we are back. You know what? I was so excited about today because I saw Tazuk, and I got that because no back. So, you know what? It's so exciting because on Zukwiti again, it's anticipated for a long time.
The team has to .com.
You know, having to comment on other people's stories, it's a must. So now we're back. You know, I'm so excited.
Right?
Zukutodaro, Zukutonyanisa.
Inini manje ndine morari wekungoti nhasi ndakagara pasati na Yahya, Good Vibes, guys. So I'm feeling the good vibes.
Oh yeah, baby.
I'm feeling the good vibes. So it's been a minute. So, you know, what were you up to?
Oh, I got a boyfriend. Yeah.
What? No. You're the correct. What did you say?
I got a boyfriend.
A new boyfriend?
Yeah, when I was away and I got so serious with the boyfriend and I just took on my job.
Guys. Okay, things are happening.
Yeah, you told me I should catch up. Can't you go back catch up?
Okay, no, it's okay. Go ahead. It's all right. I'm following. Right.
What's new?
Okay. Nothing new, really. Okay, we've been up and about, out and about actually, up and down as well. Nima road shows, like city to city campaign.
Yeah.
Our OD city to city campaign tour. Mm-hmm. So like moving from Rare to Kitungwiza.
Yeah.
Mutare to Marondera. Mm-hmm. Blawayo to Gweru. Now Mama Jiso, Masingo and Chivu. Then yeah. Karoi, Kariba, Chinoi. Bindura as well. So it's going to be, it's like a roller coaster, man.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're moving. And we just want to say thank you so much, guys, for the support, that tremendous support that we've been, you know, getting from these guys. But honestly, guys, I just want to say thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, because these guys, you know, my fans do everything. Pastor, my fans are on a podcast. So this is the best podcast in the land, undisputed.
Yes, definitely. And this is Trending Stories. As you know, don't forget to always like, share this live to your friends, to your family, take a friend, you know, comment. Always give us my comments. And as usual, if you do miss this episode, as usual, you can still go back on Facebook and watch it and enjoy what we have. So, Tazuka.
Tapinda, tapinda. And actually, on my way, Kubas and gender office in Tukuna, pa Facebook. Say we can know. These days, just say we can know. Do we have any other news these days?
There isn't. But if I can put this or Rosa, I can put Pongwe or Kufema. You know what? At least Tagwema, one
equal. This time around, say we can know, bought. You know, his two kids, John and Milena, a brand new 2024 Mercedes-Benz GLC 300D. You know, Hannah say we can, you know, the car is for their school run, personal errands, and run around when they visit their friends and go play games, etc.
And
John is 6 while Milena is 5. Imagine, yeah. Just imagine your two kids.
6 years.
Rolling in a Mercedes-Benz. Mm-hmm. Like, Mota Guti, the guy P, when you want to know young Giram Borod, you know, no pizza, Zajan, don't go from a nigga one.
I'm very good, mighty. Number of syndrome, my own message, mighty. 6 years.
But in the name of side, say we can, I think, you know, Sandro Zao, okay, first of all, Sandro Zenu, Nizo, my travel avenue, you know. But one thing, Jigut Chirak needs about a manager, Guti, Zakuita Kungam. Vamwe vabereki vari kukundikana.
Vanoti kukundikana. Vanoti kukundikana.
Kana muchitenga mota
Mercedes-Benz.
Pazere remwana uya uya. 5 and 6. Muda kuti izuzu tuzoita sei.
Ola uri kutengerei vana kumba.
Akatora ma cupcakes arwisa, ndati arwisa. Ndati arwisa.
Duda pocket money. Iwe takakura tisika pel mari.
One thing I know is
and we can't be talking kuti tingazwenza nisena sewik now.
Very true. And I saw his chat sewik now, talking to Madzibaba Chipaga day before yesterday. So why vunza kuti Chipaga kuti balancing kwakamira sei ikoko.
Yeah.
Kwanza izvi 300,000+. Okay, no, that's fine. Wapu here imwe 200. But unfortunately, but no, it's
not unfortunate.
Okay, but still, it's fine.
Protocol is protocol.
Raskele Bogarua Ziggy. One Ziggy. But Caleb, my numbers again.
I love his flow. I know his flow is different.
Even Bagarua Tokwe Mukosi. Tokwe Mukosi. So Caleb this time I got a zig money. But I have a poor mod career again. Aqua na say we can plus $2,000 pam soro. Then Pakus notura motor wanikwe Caleb anachi.
Anastamba.
Sagazo gava run was about we can Iowa you Caleb. Chi si a motor papa. He just texted Gazi. License at Agumba 2000 Moto Bosana. Then we can just say, ah, yeah, sure. She said, I ended up with a Sidin. I don't have a driver's license. I'll pay.
But 2000 naga vipi
wa. Of course, I have a poor 2000 naga. Over but there my license naga, there license yago. Then bo.
I understand kuti mazibaba vaita zvatumwaro. But my parents of what to tell me about it. I don't understand.
I understand.
It's very normal for to post a manje screenshot.
I think I'm going to go to the street. So on their way home, umwacho vayo, one of the guys, Madara, my elders, agaznaji
license.
License. Agaturara amu, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso
abolira,
moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, moso abolira, but you know, it's one of those things.
But it's good, Munga, it's very licensed. You know, I'm not a sales in a license.
Exactly.
Because in Yaka, I could talk, white, upon Kuaf, not announce.
Oh,
on Daka Chekeris.
Imagine.
On Gori Party, on a no Chekeris.
On a man, Sakaka Vatina. And the people was not licensed. Mm-hmm. Got a license first. Can I have a license? Then to have some sort.
Plus, hey, ask the boys as fungira because they were never used fungira for two hours. But because when I shot them, one of them, we go so imba, another one, we go mopio akanzi to some water on a stamp.
Oh, Troy. Yes.
So you should talk to his ear. Ukan go to another motor in a stamp. Great.
We go to pony bugura. We ipa pa. We must query. No, no, don't raya paka pa den.
In a stamp, in the
license anayo car radio akacha plan but motor yacho ndo isati
even key holder ndinayo
key holder yacho
ndinayo
saka bo une kope kuipaka
ndine space
ah saka bo
like you just behind it. I think 2 meters away from the gate. Papa, but I got a space to go. I saw two quants of pins are bins.
Oh,
yeah. I quite know it. I poop, but the bins, you know, quana actually.
It's really neat. But on a more serious note, I've been reading, even, you know, seeing some posts about X and also Facebook. People are just wondering where, say, Wikino is getting his money from.
Yeah, that's true.
Some are saying, ah, no, Imariam Sangano. Some are saying, ah, but we can animate Zage. Some are saying, ah, but we can ask Shandi Square. Then you wonder, okay, getting Boti Imariam Sangano. Why would he then give his kids, you know, $150,000 to buy a car for them, you know, if it's Mariam Sangano?
Yeah, you know, that's a good point. That's a good point. Marino Gonairi Aki. Just saying.
And recently he posted, he said, no, my aunt, I'm also thinking of yangu. Did you energy and also fuel? I just didn't supply fuel to Lesotho.
I did. I saw Matenga.
Matenga, yeah. I got in the 50, Magunyet. That's what he said. He said, I did in the 50. But I hope soon we'll sit down with Wick now, one-on-one, talk to him. Timbonzoguti, okay. Zakanya Tomira say.
Maria Sheri Kunyatso.
Yeah. Saka chesons what up ndara timbotu dzeva ndarola kuzati mari iri kunyatsobva kupi and the list rakuperere list richiripo
I need list zvapinda and this was what to say but yeah
who else do you think deserve to be on that list
besides Zanini I was just thinking kuti maybe levels ndine muwanda see levels
No, I mean people from various sectors, you know.
Just different.
Yeah, not just because he's just giving people, you know. Yeah. So let's say levels number one. Who else? Guys, comment section, please. Help. Who's the most? I mean, most deserving? Be it my artists, my individuals. But we go. Alpha na kwa list, even my artists, even my actors, even yeah, I'm talking about guys. Say, pa list yenyu, edai ningina, 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 ningina. Let us know, Timbo, zati, danan, busi. I think list yo, trombo, not in danan.
I'm a great man.
Great man. Great man, I don't know. I
don't know, Truki, Raifa, Fakuzi, Jana, Kuzo, Jindruda, Mot.
Great man, great man, my one. But, anyways, I think Grimna Nagapua, Aqua. Zuno meet it, but trombones or tea. One more fungal don't deserve. Kutoga jipoma aqua. Kana ma bends, kana ma GOE, ndanani. Mm. So let us know mu comment section kuti zvakamira sei. But yeah, wakangori kuma Machangamir Awards recently. How?
You know what? I had an amazing time. I was the host. And
wow.
Takawina ka award.
Wapo award?
Yes.
Yakwe.
Yes.
Tell us more about that.
Oh, I was awarded the best model / vixen in 2024. Jeez. Kwa maskiza runa kiza.
Congratulations. Makoro koto amhlope.
Ndikwasa kupa bank account.
Bank account.
Kutinda ni murumoko.
It's okay. Tipe bank account. Chango inamira pa screen up. So that my fans, manyama. You start congratulating Yaya in kind.
But it was a nice event and I figured kuti ndisha yipo. It's about hip hop.
Uh-huh.
Hip hop, new artists were on stage performing. Mm-hmm. They mm-hmm. always hosted by Jackson Zimboy. Platform I think all the performances they were new artists.
Okay.
Nova Imba. Bagaram game we just nominated sitting.
I
was a good platform exposure. Wow. And a lot of people came and achieved big. Young Gemini was there.
Yeah.
I'm artist angariko.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Even Michael Megzi won an award.
Wow.
But
in terms of the organizer, how organized was it?
So when it comes to awards in Zimbabwe, I don't want to say much, but most of the time it's always Twitter. Mm-hmm. So some of the things we had to plan on the ground. But the good thing is feel grateful. Uh-huh. And from what I've seen, and Sundance was so far was not supposed to get an award.
Yes.
To be honest.
Apana a lot of backlash.
Apana. And if you check from our upcoming new projects, Hip Hop Crew, Anamula Nation, Wagashiko, My Magic,
exactly.
They've been giving so much input. They were awarded. Tikafara. Munuesaka itanga, Awana was Rukwendra Nai. And I remember Zim Celebs won the best promoter digital platforms as well. I think Paka was really a bit
fun. Yeah.
Papa's not a voter, but I'm sure Munais was selected. The body that was selecting people did quite a good job. Wanwakafara, Mr. Kafara.
Tendezo and my organizers, well done. At least kungewa nwachipua that platform mekuraza zwano gura to showcase their talent and also to be recognized, to say, uruguta something, you're doing
it.
It's not motivator. Watch your appeal award and also that one. As now, once I want, but next time, let me just push.
Let me pull up my
exactly.
Songs.
Exactly. Yeah.
So, I was going to outfit yangu manji. Yangu ya kunsindia Power Range.
Outfit yangu?
Yeah, That was the best comment I ever did on that
channel.
Really Mysterio. But in the wrong end, I was trying to blend in.
Like
I think we need to have that culture in Zimbabwe because if you go outside the country, we need to have the opposite.
But I'm sure very soon we'll get there. Very soon.
But overall, I had so much fun. It was a nice award ceremony and I enjoy.
Nice one. And you know what? In other news, I've seen that Turkey Vibes. You know, I got posted about his shows and everything. But this time around, he posted on his Facebook page, actually, I won't be performing in South Africa, but my shows six that were advertised. He said, this is, he posted on Facebook, and I quote, Hanzi, vagari wemu South Africa, vanotitsigira, ndine urombo kukudza, kuti aticha uya, tisina, handa aticha uya, Chinezo tisina kuirirana nevatiri kuronga navo ndiregerereiwo kana pano vakajiwa mari dzavo na Royce dzorerwai kuno hakuna chakauya ndataura nguva ichiripo close court
usatare mazita.
Saka imiwe ku South Africa urikutiona pana pa guys hanzi na Toki achauya ikoko. Kana manga makabadzara in advance hanzi dzoserwa ma refund enyu because panike paine zvina kudzonga tsuirana ma agreements apo.
Sina kucheka.
So
Narois musaka ngano tadzi nani?
Narois.
Narois.
In I think tine problem. My promoters akawanda they publish my flyers before the final agreement with the performing artists. But anga kuti ra ndiri kukusa pa show yakati kunzi the bomb dad. Vata kuti ugadzira flyer. Ugadzira flyer yet panyaya dze musokosoka pambongo.
Amusati
mapedza kuirana panyaya yacho. Then musama pedza kuirana kudaro waudza flyer. Then wanotaka kubadira ma tickets in advance. Vachitenga ma tickets. Then he was on the artist of us. I was in my rent 10,000. Yo, it was 5,000. Sagano, at Kansukui, Apuwa to Manya public flyer, what to die. Then becomes a problem.
It does. I think what's lacking is having my agreements.
Mm-hmm.
Problem, they go to Gafun, Nam Darawako, Wajira Oshana, Kanatani, we,
yes,
Abakuna Ola, Waku Puma, Taran, Tumbatik, and no.
Exactly.
Sit down, and an artist has their own contract. Very true.
Contract.
What are you expecting? Is it 70% of the deposit before the fire is made?
Exactly.
And what are your requirements on the day? Do you need sunscreen? Do you need aircon? Do you need water?
My refreshments.
You know, what are you expecting? Accommodation? Are you looking for a 5-star hotel? I think one put on go by more rich. Into two pins. So I'm in a bathroom dog. You're going to talk anyway.
Magani, what
you know to she jack with another for any country. I just talk and I say, see, somebody.
How big was his eye? How got eyes from me?
So like that was a food that happens to manage a good name.
Over,
I'm snack with everything. I'm going to bed. I'm going
to housekeep you over.
I'm going to get a second bed and I'm going to you naked.
Come on, Josh, and this is going to manage
a graph.
So as an artist, I think panda kuti pagadzirwe nyaya ye ngazvona kuti value for the artist kuti inini za artist kana mchino dza South Africa ndaura mu 5-star hotel kana
mchino dza
ku UK ndaura mu 5-star hotel kwete ndinosvika mukaloji
kana kumbako promoter uri kusage kumbako promoter
atisipa because ndiko sina kusununguka handizi inini ndata madira angu ndiri mu hotel room kwangu ndikada kuti ndiri kuita ndiri pa room ndakasununguka ndofana kusununguka zvino mai ndosununguka sei ndiri mumba mapromoter nini amana
zvinozvikwa kumboreswa nezita rekuberekwa
rekwa unodzikisirwa makore kapa baba
unodzikisirwa so I think the agreements both ways kuti iwe sa artist what you expecting flyer unozobuda payment ya process kwa you've got your payment 70% so flyer ikabuda it's understandable if there are other issues dzazomukawo within the agreement then now you can say okay
nyaya dzema logics zautare dzakangoma mazuva apera my juice kushaikwa hake pashuwa my juice 2 hours my chest wakaradza gitarika richirira rega pasana kuti tamba mukomana anotamba achitedzera gitarika my juice akadisappear pa scene but iye anoti adzivanga kuchiredzi somewhere there I think yarowa achichishova pa my juice haasi pachi
pastage
iye anoti akazouya yake chi time
anga ari pai moloji
zvinonzi hatina humbo zvinonzi akanga aenda kuma baby anditika
because yarunzanzi aka oversleep ari moloji
unenge wasangana neimwe type yevamwe mabebe kuti akangisa pachimanikire chapyapuka uno dhibha kuti pabasa ero ndiyo bhosi wako akati iya ndithamba pabasa aka basa rake ndiri
kutambaaitamba
pabasa zvake saka zvakazoitika manje saka manje akazochienda management inonzi akamususpenda
okay
yamususpenda apology to say, guys, you know what, but babashero nechikwata jijiji ndokwangu kumberi kwazvo akati anenge apology zvino my fans emberi kwazvo nditegererei jijiji zvimwe zvakutaurwa nazvo sirizvo. You are trying to put the record straight. I want to play this one. Before I played it, you know, this week, Franco. Remember Franco Slomo.
Oh, okay.
I got a chizuka. Franco manj. Nama juice. Wargu performa together. Mangwana kumondoro.
Mshawedu.
And Franco also confirmed that Majus ane ngato liko kushow iko.
Oh, okay.
Mane kwari yese.
Sa isho ya vari tu zvavo.
Sa zvati ndi ava tri, Majus ari kuenda kungono batsiraji Franco. But a week ago Majus was suspended, akasuspendwa Majus, but dzimwe dzenyaya dzaitorwa ipapo dzadziri dze misconduct. And also kuti ane mbonzi dzimwe ngwa Majus anongokwerana ango feature kune mwe show yemwe artist.
Oh.
Yeti yo akasangwa kubhaka ka yo uri player Barcelona.
Wakwerana.
Wabwenda ku Madrid mangwana kuti.
Wabwenda ku Man U.
Anombonwa ari kwa Peter Moyo ka achitama nani? Na Peter Moyo.
Majus.
Anombotama kwa Peter.
Aiwa, saka pada misconduct yuda kuchekeswa.
Gavachita
zvinhu zvavo zvakaita sei.
Exactly.
But Franco anoda kupiwa akwa.
Anapo akwa.
Ina akandifadza. Ndiripona. Zala.
Serious.
Franco. West ya Franco.
Kajitamba celebrity.
Aiwa akwaya. Akwaya.
But do you know Mama Mawindo?
Mm.
Unomziva Mawindo?
Yeah, ndomziva.
Mawindo had this to say. Mumbonzwa about Nyama Juice.
Guys, ngatitaure Nyama Chiso na Majuice. Ine ndozi Nyama Chiso kubva kudara. I think my band members are Saram Ben Ramachiso Meme, Vanos Ramachiso, Jutuda, Governor Machiso, Vanoverengic and Bend Meme. Vanoverengic, Vashuman Nana, maybe in the Chile, Anotamboya, that a guy over stage, Anotamboya Chaloya, Nuero. Vanaka Vanamachiso, Darajo, Chaloya, Anotamboya, Nicam Comanagano Batamari Munuz Michi, Mukombi Meme. Do I know Garana Machiso from Shakaoma, Vakatambra Machiso, Shakaoma? So, zvimwe zvese zvana majusi zvirutori drama izvi. Mberi kwa zvakaita vanhu vakawandisa stereke vamwe vakatiza na joka sambagara. Vamwe vakatiza vamwe vakadzoka. Munoziva kuti maendero akaita Franco. Franco, joka samba nananowere nyasanda vakambofoma grupu ravo. Rekasponswa pajezwa no 5 apa. Neuyu angari refu wedynamos uyu. Nana Joshua Jera. Mudhara waya anambiramba stress. Ana kumira karamba achiridza. Franco Slomo ya katuru wakenda kwa suluku. Mbele kwa shayina uramba ayinambo ufaya, akaramba ichirira. Chinorira isi mbiza karo wana mtara, kuti waya ndo zinorira, kwete madansi. Majusa ana respect na mtara ya. Majusa wants to compete na mtara ya, Majusa nukangana kuzoti rinzi bendi ndi Majesu. Majusa nukangana kuzoti kuti rinzi bendi ndi Majesu. Yes, Majusa angatambe shakadi ya kutamba shakadi, but kana Majusa asina respect for mtara, ashishande. Anoriza waya ndi Machiso. Madanzi tinozongomadzwa sapenu pa tinenge tichinzwa ma CD nema flashes aya. Tinonge tichiterera Majusa kuti tuterera waya dzinenge dziridzwa namudhara waya. As long as Majusa asina respect namudhara hapana kwaari kuenda. Majusa anga asiri supposed kutomenda pa social media achitaura sezvaakutaura zvezvo. Majusa was supposed kuenda mba kwamudhara. Zvanga zviri nani kuti Majusa aite 1 week achikumbira mudhara kuregererwa. Baba vaya vane mwoyo wakanaka vaya vanonzi Machiso vaya. Yes, vanogumbuka semunhu wenyama but vaitozombomuregerera chete. But Majusa kwaakuenda kwese achinotaura kuti ndinozotambiriswa mari yakati peshow ndozodi. Majusa mari yaarikuwana peshow imari yakawandisa zvisingaite. Haisi kubatwa kana nevamwe vanhu magraduates yavo chavo vakakepa kana president kunzi congratulations. Havasi kubata mari yavo kupiwa nemudhara wavo. Zvese zvavakukombera nazvo kuti takazobva kubhila wayo tikaenda kubite bridge takatadza kurara. Ko vakamuka sei? Why is it wo karamba wakarara? Vakamuka sei? Some of us isusu tinorara mbava kusvika na 5 a.m. But by 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock teta pahaba natadzokera pabasa bosi. Tinoziva nhamo yedu. No, you are forced kumuka. Bosi wewe ndo unoziva nhamo yako. Ungarara kungazvonzi kurara hukurara kunge uri parugaro kurara kangana kuziva kuti basa rako rava wakatsvaga ndire manheru. Unorara uri teacher iwe unorara iwe. Uda kurara uri doctor iwe doctor akazomuka wanhu achiendeswa kuma emergency calls. Majusi 100% wrong. Majusi ya guys akaita zvakawanda. Baba vaya vakanyara. Majusi anobura zvonzi kubura. Unonzi kubura. Hapana kambani isina mutemo. kumberi kwazvo vane mutemo wavo kwajapresa kune mutemo yavo kwasuri kune mutemo yako vanhu vajapresa asati ambona vachienda kunoridza kwaindimuridzo kana japresa asina show but majusu unomona achitemisa chuna ari kwapita mwoyo anenge ada kuragidza vanhu kuti ndindakabata mberi kwazvo here handizi mutemo wacho kana uchiti mutemo wekambani kana uchiti unosuppose ungochihodha mashows ako wega zvisina usina kudza kana mukuru wekambani azvita zvafanana neni kana ndichida kuvhura bhawa azvibude ndivhure bhawa rinotangana nai nokuro kuti chipedza na 3 am ndinge ndaclasha bhosi wangu but ndikada kuvhura chinhu I go to my boss I sit down na bhosi wangu ndovatsanangura bhosi iri ndiri kuita side hustle rangu rakadai but iri hari clash ine habana iri bhosi wangu vakanditi zvinoita hazviite zvakwavari tochitaura ndochivaonesa bhosi kuti ndiite so zvakamira so zvakaita so but anyway the boss that I have is got a good heart is got some love for me hambofakandiramiza kuita chinhu as long as chisinga clash nehapana because why because I go to him ndino communicate na bhosi wangu everything I do I communicate na bhosi wangu because inini I'm not habana ndiachi at the end of the day so whenever I'm doing things by habana pepe ndofanira kuziva kuti ndiri mushandi whenever I'm doing things baba na baba ndofana kuzoni ndirimushande ndire pandinogumira pandinosira achikuti apa ndepa boss achapa because zvangofanana ne dreams here dreams was genius pakaenda genius zvese zvakazvadhakwa so macheso ndiye mberi kwazvo majusi asimberi kwazvo saka kana makatora majusi makamuita interviews makamudi iri majusi zvakunzi ne background here aruzonoridza kwakatina frango majusi go away your shell enda you think kuti mberi kwazvo inofa yakafa aimbofa yakafa mberi kwazvo ya inotoenda wona majusi kuenda kwawakaita izvo zvikusteka usuku uye anonzi karibho yakatamba kunge mwoyo tsvina maniwo dawa imbozva kuti pabasa unenge una kombetita anenge akatokumirira kumashure akamirira downfall yako kuti apinde ndozvaunofanira kuziva mabasa especially mabasa anoshandirwa nanhu akawanda unofanira kuziva kuti unenge wakatotewa nevakawanda chevin mabasa pangu apa kuti vana tose tuya tinosina kutonditeya kuti dema wende atobva but isusu vamwe tinozongomira tozongomira takatongozvibira kuti apana muchiro anadiki zvenyu hamusati makusvika but majusi let me tell you something pabasa rako rariya une competition yakasimba zvekuti manyemwe sauri kuitai se uchiine unodzverana nafrango uchizoenda unoenda sese ukuti that's the end of you ndokupera kwako majusi kana ukafonera mbada dzamachese uchidzifona uchidzidisturba uda kutiraya kutanisha mudhara majusi kangano chirohwa mabhawa iwo uchinyenga macustomer iwo vakadziwo macustomer iwo uchivanyenga uri pastage pepe uchivateera uchivakumira manhamba uchirohwa nevanhu iwo mudhara achikumirira mudhara achimira newo mudhara achimira newo unonyenga vakadzi vevanhu vangani pepe majusi iwo kumberi kwazvo pamakapinzwa basa majusi makanzi potai muchinyenga vakadziwa maclients majusi kakuudza one thing chero zvese zvawakuudza vanhu zvemasalaries unotopenga ndiwe as a dancer akafana na waitress unofanira kumeka more tip uri pastage pepe uchitamba zvinonakidza vanhu vanokandira mari waitress anowana salary yake basic yake fine but anofanira kuwana more money on tips kana asevha zvinonakidza zvinonakidza customer kwete kuibira akasevha zvinonakidza customer anopiwa tipi ndozvatiri kutaura kuti majusi respecta mudhara wako zvese zvakuita zvokuenda kunana hmetro uchitonzi une side rakuro hmetro chamwari zemedia pepa rinotoda nyaya roda masoris ati havatadzi kutsvaga masoris bose ndokuonawo kwavanowanawo mari dzavo but iwewe ukaita unhu wauri kuita usakumbira regerero kuna mudhara uchiita basa rokufonera shamwari dzamudhara uchiita zvizvo hapana majusi kwese kwauri kuenda kwese ukakusuro kwauri kuenda uko swallow your pride go back kuna mudhara unokumbira regerero or else that's the end of you unotamba kupi do you think peter mwe kana afford you iwewe peter mwe kana afford to pay you kana wakazvitarisa iwewe nearrogance zina peter munoswera musina kurwa napeter paipai masangana mese napeter pai munoswera musina kurwa mudhara aya anokuda zvisingaite but iwo zvese zvava kuita zvokuda kutanisha imaji yamudhara iyo kai haa ndopawa kuitoera sashamwari mberi kwazvo inoreva macheso shamwari au iwo utoriwo dhenceo zvake izvezviona magitara hana kumira pawangosipa magitara hanaumira still magitara akangorira waya dzakarira tikatamba tichinaiwa tikatamba musisa ndiwaya dzikarira majusi dzikama kobe kuna mudhara kunokumbira regerero zvakakwana kwete sezvava kuita zvokuenda kumanewspaper izvo sezvava kuita zvokuda kufinura mudhara ungafinura macheso munhu anetundu kwake yeah it's a company it's a private company yeah mberi kwazvo private limited yeah it's a private company yeah ine vanhu vatori nemashares mairi saka zvako zvava kuita zvezvi hausi kutamba mabhende evanhu vemangamanga shamwari yeah ndo inonzi mberi kwazvo and iwill stand namudhara until I die majusi swallow pride go back namudhara unokumbira regerero gara uri kwakwe chip gara uri kwaterfos uchikumbira regerero failure to do that that's the end of you do you think kuti vanhu
what's your take on this on
yeah okay personally what I would take in the match is when she's talking about the awake relationship, mm-hmm. and not taking everything to social media or media houses. I'm not getting paid enough. I'm not doing. It's good to stand up to for yourself, mm-hmm. but take the right procedure.
Yeah,
sit down with someone you've worked with for a long time.
Yeah,
discuss it. Apologize when there's need to apologize. That's my rule.
For the sake that you have apologized to me.
Yes. But when you go on social media and say,
it becomes a problem.
Mm.
I think it's a matter of Pakalparuleka advice to my juice. From maybe when about 29.
That's true.
Panana wounded. I wish I might be walking. I was going to go hyper. Can I part of my students have an eye? Van no go hyper, but a sugar assa. Saga Unumanogze, which way Unfaguns, which is where your bed, your bread is buttered.
Okay.
Uga Kangan way papo, which
is what
you think is.
That's true.
So I think my juice can a Kurguns at a graft. I think you should go.
Mm-hmm.
And apologize to the management and also sympathize namdara udutana ndiraji achichema futi pa namdara machezo ndara ndokumbira mundi ndiregerero okumbe futi regerero apologize I mean kuna namdara machezo
that's true
wo wonzwa nana but kana asina kudaro apano da problem yes you might think kuti anga tonga ma band nechinechi you know yeah you never know
yeah you never know
you
exactly.
never know pangu zvinoro putiko vati kwanenge aenda but since zvinombanzi is suspension hana kudzingwa but pakanzi kaku suspendwa Pamacha Zoka, can out the Pony clip him drama chase. I got Facebook.
Okay,
you draga dinua. Ajita, my chase, my juicy Tagambusia, Majazoia, Chichi, something. Tarantauraga. And it received a lot of, you know, young energy, my negative feedback. One much criticism, Dara, express your anger from the one. But I'm sure it was because Mdara Aida one Ryan got you one of my questions with Mdara Kumrukura Mega.
Yeah, that's true.
Where is my juice, your key dancer? So, but my window, is a top fan, yes, Sungura. He's a top fan, Yamdara Macheso. The promoter is at the same time. I got from Mdara Macheso, Bagudara. You know, there are so many rumors between my juice and my chest with Zagambo Famba back then. You know, it was in public. But whether it's true or false, we don't know. But she's a die-hard fan.
Okay.
That is why I looked at her from the heart. I address her. Kuna my juice. If you're not careful, that's the downfall.
It's true. We never know. It could be downfall. But I always think, however, you pass a Itaio Muchi Vashirinani. What's her name? Motauri Rana. Can I decide to grow up nicely?
Yeah.
You know what, Ola? In the Udo, which is in the dying day.
Exactly.
Okay. She knows no further, but no respect. I'm in my veranda.
Yeah.
Anonsusisik. I think that's where they need to just strike a balance over there. But now let's get into the trending songs on YouTube. Starting off on number one with Kelly Kelvedura, Tammy Mayo, and Master Age.
What a masterpiece.
I love the song. Wait, it's on Tammy.
Yeah, I'm sure they did. It's a collab. I don't know who's the owner.
I think they're Tammy because it's uploaded on Tammy's YouTube, right?
Oh, okay. Okay. But I don't. It's a banger. That one.
It's a nice song. I love
well done, Tammy Mayo. I love the vibe. I love the song.
And the video.
The masterpiece. Yeah, of course. I got my video. You know, Tammy, it is October. Even Master H is the same.
He's on a
mission.
Things
Master
are looking
H.
good. I never expected that collaboration, to be honest. I never thought that could happen. And number of you was from Grotamina,
Master H.
But it came out perfect. And Nisha T coming through with Samakune Labour featuring Saint Flo. That's a good song. I love it so much as well.
And you know what? Nisha is from, she's from Chegutu.
Oh, okay.
I identify Nanandara Mtariso, what I know that's Nash Nana Jamal, Wam Turgazia work studio, Wamunza studio, Vom Bigam studio, Bobo, Varroa, Nambarag, Sabagune Labour, Rupisa, and it's trending on social media.
Yes,
you know, the day it was uploaded on YouTube, within few hours, Yangaro 100,000 views.
Wow.
Within few hours,
wow.
100,000 views, which is something you see, yet. Not just 100,000 views, but YouTube account yacho. Yangato vangu vrua. The day I got vrua.
Dopa vasha fa.
Wanguga. Ah, she's talented. Hopefully very soon tichange tichizotaura naye Nisha timbonzoti wagwan from Chegutu and now vakurwa maworks ari kuno.
That's a good song and inongonakidza
exactly.
You just have to sing along. And on number 3 is Tinokutungamirirai by Dorcas Moyo featuring first class group of schools. Mm-hmm. It's on number 3. Dorcas Moyo is always doing the most. She is very talented
and she's launching the new album on 27th of April.
Oh, really?
This month, yeah. She's launching a new album.
Wow, she's doing exceptional. I'm sure she's getting awards since last year.
Yeah, sure.
And she's doing a lot.
I'm the MC as well, by the way.
Oh, I'm that's the why. So MC, the hottest MC. And number 4, it's Vos JT and Bagans and Pira. That's a good song as well. Bag is doing so much. And I'm not going to social media and my website. And on number 5 is Tembelami and the Unveiled with Goririno.
Oh.
That's a good song. I love it as well.
Uh-huh.
They're doing the most. Number 6, Chew Master. Dude's Dish is a remix featuring a lot of artists over there. It's an all-star remix.
Okay.
And I like the song as well.
Oh, you don't know? Abamudza zvese.
Kune masecrets.
Hai ndofa hangune hangu ini.
Ndine munhu wekuti izvo ndikafunga kuti masecrets aki.
Mawan serious. And but there one. Ngota ra one.
Hai ndopindwa nechando.
Ngota ra one secret.
Ano tokosora.
Eh?
Izvo ari kusweta pasi petsoka.
Ha ya ya.
All right, and moving on to number 7, Enzo Aisha dropped a new song called Kanganwa, and it's doing quite well on YouTube.
Yes, I saw that on YAM.
Yes, and Takura, Sofa Silahlane, is doing all on number 8. You had Takura in the studio, right?
Oh, yeah. And, he came and he was explaining about, the drug issue, the drug addiction. He said, no, rehab really helped him.
Really?
Yeah. Because anga apama one. Hans Ola ndanganda wonder abana gun really skinny already, but ndanganda wonder zokuti chamarika anga ama one, but ndajoti ndiri boba time yacho yoyo. So he said Hans over 2017, I think, till few months ago, I rova my drugs every single day.
Oh my god.
Until it got to a point whereby it was now, he was now suicidal.
Oh.
Yeah. These are just,
They do happen. And people wonder who teaser, but
and he said, I lost almost everyone. The people close to him, the girlfriend or girlfriends, they all ran away from. I asked out that question. They all ran away from.
Yeah, but I'm not sure.
Lost almost everyone. That's true. Okay. But now he's back in the game.
He's back.
Just,
and I'm sure he has to be really back.
Yes.
Not going back anymore.
Yes.
But that's good for him. Kiliti and Siana Najo is on number 9 on YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
And number 10, Culture Live and Fifi Wangu Mai.
Fifi Wangu Mai from Culture Live. Is it Fifi Ogamai Titi?
The Fifi Ogamai Titi. Hands and the Fifi Ogamai Titi.
Fifi Ogamai Titi.
Culture Live is very.
Fifi Wangu Mai.
I don't know what type of music I can say. I don't know what to say. I'm going to say my banana.
But I'm not going to say that. I'm going to say that. I'm going to say that.
But I'm not working.
Rebranding.
Oh, what
you know why I'm saying this? That strategy. Yeah, Brugware Gandungi. Remember, it was a song. Brugware Gandungi. And it came pins. I'm tired. So I'm going to take a Brugware Gandungi.
Okay.
But so, now, Tanana Elong Wari. Tanaman Manaba Rupenga. Arupenga Sanadinga. Anani. And it. Agawanda Agarova. Jamasa. Now, I think he now needs to rebrand. Otina Bastia Jagaroma Smart. Because everyone now knows who Jam Master is.
So now it's up to you to that shit.
Because Papa, well, took Zivi. So either attention of almost everyone.
Takuguziva.
Yes, now one wakuziva. I think actually, this is me thinking.
Okay, that's a good point.
To me, he's more like a brother. So mm-hmm. you know, I'll also share this with him. I'm sure he's watching. So maybe I don't know what you guys think. Do you think Jam Master should stick to his attire, or it's high time now he starts, you know, putting on clothes proper?
Can I maybe wear new attire for?
Oh, gents, I got on my chain. Nice. And that,
I'm not gonna wear any my attire foot yet.
Yeah, which is good, but I think attire you are trying to get our attention.
Our attention. Now you have it.
Exactly.
All right, so that was Culture Level number 10 on YouTube. And Sungra musician Mark Ngwazi announced that he will be launching his new album on the 29th of June.
Mm-hmm.
And also Baba Shero of Watim, so 5 June foot.
When you two over, Garano compare you. And the two, Gucci, and a rock pinna when Diana, Mwadai Babachi, some Dara, Mwadai Mudara, but he Makar Rova, Mwadai Makar Rova, but still Mufana, Gunam Dara.
Yeah, in India,
but timing, Kuma artist is Sungura, because most of them do Tara now. I think Nyao, you know, a major concern Yao Pazun Jesse, they do Vunzan, Ubutarin.
Oh, they do that?
Yeah.
Uti, okay.
We have had him last September. We have had asked Ranchi and Udunan. December.
Okay.
Deep time, you could see.
Rimbo
push out. But Sungura, Kunema one, unlike hip hop music, it couldn't push as a knack. Sungura. Yagareba. Yagareba. Saga, you know. Same
month, you discuss what?
He and I doubt very much you discuss what? Because Baba Shero, Pochenko Chirira, Makova, Droparagi, Vanova, draw attention with Mark. Or else, Zakun's when I go come behind you, I can't because I know I support time, I don't have my chest or any other family. So, is this interesting? No, so Konze, I got to power any tension between two artists. But I want to be over the world.
Maybe I
got to
run.
I just say,
maybe they did talk about it because you know, I'm so 5 June, bed the Rangu Panga Kataiwa. You need a bed that I have Sababa.
But, anyways,
yeah, so.
That's fine. And you know what, guys? But punishing you, that was Zimbabwe. Guys, we're just talking all things trending here. If you're just joining us, we're talking about all things trending in Zimbabwe right now as we speak. This is Ollah 7 and Yahya. You know, on Monday, ZRP, Zimbabwe Republic Police, confirmed on the arrest of 5 individuals in connection with the copper theft case. You know, the incident occurred at Ngwarati Mine, Tef Kukadumoko. Then that was 14 April 2024 around 10:30 a.m. Vakasungwa vacho kavanotiwo Donald Magaya is 23 years old. He's young man. Then Onesimo Magaya 26. Look at the ages. Takudzwa Mango 25. Rabson Mandini 23 and Innocent Chafera 38. This one is the
Group leader.
The group leader. 38. Because he can't be led never found on a 26,
23. You never know. You never know. You plan.
This will be the
you never know.
The leader. Like a batch of these guys. So, you know, on Tuesday, police also, you know, arrested 9 suspected armed robbers who include 4 serving soldiers. Ooh. 4 serving who are already in the army, in the force. So now,
I have a question. If a service man or someone who's part of the service yenika, do you get a steeper penalty?
Hey, ninga ni mawani.
You're supposed to be protecting.
I want to zati mawani, baba zakato mirakukai. So this, you know, it was in connection with a number of robberies, you know, in Harare, Murewa, and Shamva. Why you to rob a motor car? Why you rob a mari? These guys. So, but kana chafana uziva yonde chukuti mu Zimbabwe. Mune mapuliza anobata wanu. CID, Mtora Shangam, that was a time. Let me tell you, the group comprises Innocent Chawaguta is 37 and listed in court papers is accused number one. Tafadzwa Chirinda, Charute, 36. Owen Mbai, 37 as well. Promise Musa, 36. Tapiwa Chigwaze, 39. Winston Matizanadzo, 46. Kamuriwa Madzona, 39. Farai Chauke, 38, and Simbarashe Vajure, 33. Look at the age. Look at the age. The oldest here is Matiz Razo, 46.
Yeah.
My guy. So, batwa.
I shan't take an asset to your truck.
Ukada with a mistake, Zabu.
You go in the power of truck, but I don't know what you know. Shanders,
Naku, Mawana Tang. And also, recently, Penny Boys, Ragarwa Police.
Oh, I saw it.
Waterfalls. But I hope.
Eh? Ragarwa Munu, Mupurisa? A Panama Minis,
Nazi, Zinonzi, Mupurisa, Ida Gusunga, driver, Mshikashika. As soon as the driver mshikashika motokari yanga ichiri kufamba panguva iyo aida kusoma cuffs but ndino suspect kuti panguva ipo yoyoyo uya anga kanzi mira ndobva akara bachifamba saka parotiza bebe pakusoma cuffs zvichidaro mota vayando pinda mujurawo mota yapinda mujurawo vakomana vakabva vati matoreresa motokari yedu vakakosherwa nemotokari vakomana vakabuda vataka kudanda mupurisa zviri pa live ende chimwe chinhu guys the biggest mistake that people are making these days is to record the crime scene muchiti manyemwe people record people vachirovana vachisi
unonzwa
the next thing vachosungwa
utozikanwa
you know that's what that guy did I record one you know vachirova mupurisa chichi Pastor, what my minutes? I'm not going to show you. Mchichire
record. Yes, out.
Wakutosumba futi. Iwe murudziwa kunyakuparirwa mhosva enda pakuenda ku jail futi. Saka we have to be very careful. Don't put the law in your hands.
Ukaona munhu wako ane mumwe munhu. Unge mukadzi wako shinga. Kana murume wako shinga. Because you know that you want to have breakthrough of wasungwa.
Simple advice. Ana yaya shinga. In have a different advice. Dzima kamera.
No,
I'm going to zima camera. Of course. Boss, if you... boss, we're going to tell them that it's Zosera. Zima camera.
I'm going to ask you, Maji. You're going to ask me, Zosera. Oh, boy.
I'm going to watch. I'm going to zima camera. I'm
going to watch.
Even if you ask madam, I'm going to ask you, Tunduru, Nime, Nita.
I was Aurora.
Ah. I'm not going to ask you, I'm going to ask you, I'm going to ask
you, I'm going to ask you,
I'm going to ask you, Then moving on to the next one. My TT's daughter, Fifi, you know, again, there's a boy, ex-boyfriend, you know, Manoyoka Maka, to the court after he leaked Fifi's nude pictures and also he was granted... $50 bail. Then last week, PEMSEC, for information, Nick Mangwana posted something on this issue, Yema nudes and the law. He said, any person who unlawfully and intentionally by means of a computer or information system makes available, broadcasts, or distributes a data message containing any intimate image or video of an identifiable person without the consent of the person concerned or with recklessness as to the lack of consent of the person concerned with the aim of causing the humiliation or embarrassment of such person shall be guilty of an offense and liable to a fine not exceeding level 10 or to imprisonment for a period not exceeding 5 years or to both such fine and such imprisonment. That's what PEMSEC Mangwana said. So we do not know what's going to come.
Yeah,
you know,
because yet under Shukunzi,
the verdict,
Makau are sort of find her guilty.
Yes,
right? Are still accused. Some more Gutanza and got to Rambana Nai, Pakasu Tango Toronye. So we can't really say.
And the other rumor was saying, but pictures I got secret to a Sirio Aganga Abulitua before. I don't think I got to meet the way in a Sirio, my pictures Akasu Buddha.
Oh yeah, got about 2-0.
Of course, maybe, but just that that show in the end. But let's wait until
the meta goes.
Yeah.
But moving on to South Africa, South African-based Zimbabwean businessman Evans Katumbura, who went missing in March, is believed to have been found dead in KwaZulu Natal.
So sad.
So sad. And Katumba was abducted at the new nightclub by armed assailants who were in possession of an AK-47 on March and. March 22, 2024, the assailants who held him hostage demanded for a 2.5 million rands ransom for his release, in which family was able to raise 1.5 million and paid kidnappers, but to no avail, as he was not released, you know. And this happened in Cape Town. This lady, Unzanunzi Blessing, is said, I was jumping to the next story, but this happened in Cape Town, so we are afraid. You know what? I heard the story, I think, three weeks ago when I was in South Africa. People were talking about it. I'm sure Anga Sata forget Zero Gunzaf. And they were still hoping Kuti
Atatuswa. Honestly,
I feel like the idea of his new nightclub could be in connection of Kubatwa Kwaki. Because I feel like I've heard that business in South Africa, when it comes to my nightclubs, it has its people.
Okay.
It's a business that is run by certain type of people.
Oh, yes.
So
yes.
You coming through as a Zimbabwean-based person, club, it raised maybe a lot of alarm.
I see.
Because it's believed to be a millionaire.
Angani
mari mono. Anzi mari anga turi nai.
Saka kukurai wakata bangu, baka tuturo nge mari no chikisa. So we even
also had cards on him. Before they demanded the ransom for the family. Had bullet bullet pack one called body. He was wearing families identifying with the same clothes as Angana, so most likely indeed. Meaning to say, maybe Akatura was what I get to say.
And also in South Africa, kune, you know, a family, Babana Maiso, Cape Town, Zmanon's blessing is reportedly, you know, said to have banned her husband, you know, Moses Mutukwa, who tragically passed away from his injuries sustained in the assault. Mkazi wenu aripa run. So ndakanzwa chinzi akadirwa mafuta. Mafuta baba. Cooking oil. Madzimai mtatamene cooking oil ndekubikisa muriwo guys.
Do you know the way people
kwete kufraya wanu ne cooking oil. Ah guys mzada.
Wana no joka ni mafuta ka 6 seconds. Ndokudira mafuta iyi. Ai ndokudira mafuta. Mika.
Icho kacha kapisa icho.
No you on the run.
Zvakuti
says. You are
made.
Waura ya nekuti chi.
Just bad. I was just right.
Yeah,
you know, in Cape Town, made some headlines last week after a video, you know, refinery ya socialite Rutendo Muzadzi. Rise up on social media when wachinaki zozao. Music, doro, shisha, zvese zvairwa ipapo. You know, namo dzinosiyana.
Yeah, dzinosiyana. You know, in South Africa, they dress up. Pepa nendo agu, watu watu kubirio. Magogo agu.
But then, in India, I'm saying, kusendo kwe namo, ndekwe kuti sometimes, kune karo wakana uti, kana wangori, kana wema streets, kuna wadze ma streets. Kana wangori mfeso ye dobo, rinwe jita, kikiro wadapo, ndaka pwenda kumbudzugu, pwende mfeso akato yugwa ne dobo mu, nge.
Mkuto wataka pe,
mtaka pati. Ito rimu, kana mtanda ura ze gwaraja wa moto na mtombo bema, ito riko.
Aka pati, kano kurongo.
Ah, ne kurongo. Ndekana jikando, kwa kata, yeah. So guys, we'll be right back. Stay tuned. welcome back to the Trending Stories here on the Ollah Podcast Show. And of course, I'm with Yahya, the Good Vibes, you know, as usual. And Tatsiko just now, with the most trending right now, she's on number two. She's trending number two on YouTube, Nisha. You know, like I said earlier on, she's from Chegas. Check good too. Hey, Nisha, how are you?
How are you, DJ?
Let's continue.
Still bored. So Nisha, is trying to go piece on my street, like on YouTube, Gurira. You know, I was very impressed the first time I saw you your video. Like YouTube account, you have within few hours. The next thing, the video is like hitting my 1,000 views. Within, you know, it's just, tell us about yourself first, Kimbonzo.
Okay. In my real name, don't Anisha Tashinga Shuvu. Daga kura chebu tu.
Okay.
So, kwenye kashariro, pachegas, sezo mambo taura. So, dremu naengo nakirwa. Nijwe ngoma. Kuti tijangwe kuti taitedzera tine masongs kuti ndaitanga kutedzera my grongwa shamsi ndoiza nguva isonga kubi that time na shuru ku primary saka even ku church zvinzwe kuti zvaingooneka kuti akakuimba kanenge ka
karipo ku church wo waenda kube
church ndaenda kunzi ku United African Apostolic Ministries
so waichi manya to church
yeah ndaitoimba zvazvo kuti ndaenda kutoyo. And you know, I am a poster, you know, go out shower or cut big.
Exactly.
You teach a chest to die.
Yeah.
All right. So when did you decide to didn't do that music? The papa of a flot, you know, I didn't have a lot of pindam career in music.
All right. And I would have decided such, but I'm with Ganjuti, then I would have on your chorus.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you remember the first chorus you wrote?
Yeah, and I'm going to finger 1 or 2.
I just love how you do your stuff, you know. Who would you say Ningiaga's on the identifier or who then molded my the talent? Rimawe.
Alright. I chandak chagetika njutin dichra when you're my songs that time. Munoguti ngati agazongo ndi poka vibe kuti zvinhu zvinotona kids. Angari kilati those days. Yeah. Jemunu anagatu chahura panguwa ya
ajo. Wakabu linga na ye. Akutuambu sangana
na ye. Andi na ansad.
Kana na nasanza. Na kilati.
Jokchodaro.
Kilati. The number one.
Amsure kutokura.
The number. Saka, iwe nda ulinga na kilati.
Ewa.
Na kuti musangane na kilati. I'm going to make that happen. Musangane. No, that was song na kilati.
All right, with that in mind, what was your to agree to say? So, you what type of music you want to 20 January piano in Bell?
Chunetica abandoned the joke in the field of age and singer going to win by soon.
Okay,
yeah.
So, you're versatile,
yeah.
Dance or no roma?
All
right,
even gospel. Don't so when you're in gospel.
Okay.
So
to don't collaborate and I Dokas Moyo.
Yes,
Dokas
Moyo.
I think as we get the problem. So people are now comparing you in a lady squander. Changes the street room. When I will come in a lady squander, Anzi, you are the next queen of Zim Danzo. What's your take on that?
Right, Inyaganak, because Anaswanda and Anasis Veduga, Sagavasano, Batabas, and I believe Guti, pachese chinoitika pane period zvinoitika zvipfuura kushoya zvimwe and pazvara first born pano ya second zvichoenda
saka you will believe it's now your time
yeah I don't believe kudaro
say uri that convinced to say this is my time
ma compliments acho anongoti Nisha wakaipa
arikuwera
pamwe ndakatombotanga ncha doubta lazi tepi vanhu vanenge vakuti simbisa like ana Mr. Mtariso ndiwona Nisha unotogona
esa
unozongoti ai muna ungisimbisa ini saka ndotogona saka
ndakona ndaratrash Mtariso wakaenda newe kuenda kuti rwenyu uchegutu how did you feel
na ichikira zvikaita ndekutitango tingopedza show hanza tikuya kuti ha unongozenda ngoti ah ndezvongotsa unodza vanhu chikumba saka this guy chamsango tikaenda naye ndanazoti dai wombonzwa chi mukuru pamwana ngona kuti uya zvishona da chamsango zvanzi vanzwe satasimuka ndiva ndatongoti morning are you still coming ndutonzo kuti ha anangarova zvekuti ha kumba kwedu kunononoka kumukwa ka
mamusana wa dzambendere
sino dzama sisters apa kamhanya mhanya ha ndinoda ta vanhu vakamhanya bacha chino nechino and then
mukuru vanosvika
vakasvika ndakashamisika ndiona mukuru achitopinda surprise riri madina sei
so zvinoreva kuti mukuru ari ku believe talent rako vakazvitarisa iwe
yeah vakuto believe kwatoti ndikufungidzira
zvotodaro
zvinja ndotoona
and support yari kukupaika mira sei so far
unsapoto ya undipa ndikwanzirana kuitsana ngura because munhu ari kunyatsomira nenzvisho ende munhu ada kuti zvinhu zvive perfect for me
yeah.
Yes,
because show ye kuchegutu ye avana anombotaura ndichazouya kanichazoita sei iwangu approve kuti ioenda kushow and then ndakazongoona munhu atosvika kuya ese ma actions anoradza kuti azvishuwa munhu ari kunyatsobhiva yeah because ona munhu akusvika pamba kuti uno vanhu pamba ma sisters angu
akatotya kuti azvizvombe
yeah
and you know what your hit song kutsamwa kune labor is trending on YouTube and you are number 1 or number 2 I mean with 665,000 views it's not a joke my guy you know in a month wakazvimanedza manager say and how are you feeling about it
pakuzvimanedza apa ndingangotaura reteka ndichange nepakufila
exactly
pakufila hazvinhu zviri kufadza so honestly hachini chekuti ingoti ongoti kana kuti pabasa tonzoti yapa chi yapakati yapakati mana zvamukutaura ndizvo zvinoba chinongosingatoda kubata
futi
sizvo kuti kana kaita kachirova uchinzokufara uchita kuda se and mostly ka but this thing ndofanira kunyatsotenda mukomasanda zvakanyanya because honestly vanhu vashoma vaiziva inini vakawanda vaiziva mukomasanda so pavakawanzwa song mostly vakawanda vaitotera obviously and then vazoonawo and pakuzoonawo inini kana panonzi waitwa kuona kana comment uzoona kumberi kwatonzi apa Nisha Ts anogona ndizvinotoita kuti feel kuti zviri kuendeka
so you think the collaboration yakaita iwewe na Saint Flo yakai help a lot to boost your career
zvekutodaro zvekutodaro because handingati kana kuti mafans angu ekuchegutu kana nevamwe vaindizawa vaikwanisa kuzondichidza ipapo
what do you want to say to Saint Flo I know he's watching right now
alright dangovatenda mukomasanda basa ravakandibatira rakakura even ndichitonzwa kuti vazoisa vhesi ka
wakatoshamiswa you know zvikutoite here izvo
kuti mukomasanda vaisa vhesi here
zvakatobuda
maselekta jama wacho nditi vhesi ratoizvo vhesi ratopo and song yakutobuda chi soon so
wow
zvinzo kuti ndaingoti apa here aiswa chi until ndatozoona tikunoshuta video zvishuwa chi
zvinzo zviri kutofire
I like that and you know what do you have any other projects auna waru to work on
akatowandisa
akatowangomirira pasi side rate 65,000
ma projects ariko
actually
patone anenge tuma songs pane yekuti geva like vamwe vatoti aiona
ngekuti
kuti majarajita so these songs taingobvunza mafans kuti tovaburitsa ipi and vanhu havangoti
ma collaboration kana tori one
no
One. Okay.
I don't know about YouTube already.
Sata ada kubuda.
Okay.
Zinzo kuti yano wakufana kukunge wachinzo.
Wachinzo chakamira song. So who's your producer?
Producer ndi Jamao.
Picture not
Jamao. Wari do.
No limits. No limits records. I wanna mangoma. So without wasting much of your time, I know you are doing something. We just want to play a rhythm. Are you ready?
Yeah, always sure. Ready.
Okay. So guys, takuta abotipa rhythm. So jump my headphones on. Umboji manya. Okay? Urukuchi feela say. Okay. Take it away.
PJ Major Mavis. PJ Major Mavis.
Can you just reduce my rhythm? Get it again, bitch. And then also, my vocals are also Buddha. Chizo sama yake yangu pazimboka lola. Pasha.
Ehe.
Nisha Ts wilea. Jenda ifimero wachano. Zvandiri kurota mazwano zvikuchisa. Kurota mudhara bobo achinikisa. Ndakambo na mapanga hopo achinitiza. Ini kubereka tsoka nchisa makumamisa.
Hey.
Nichifudza mombe tsotanga kundimanyisa. Kamwana kane 3 months kachirutsiswa.
Hey.
Mashingi shingi 4 mazingisi. Nerwa hivi rwaibi. Pachinzi panetiu. Refort ke indi kakwita. Charlie Chaplin achindi titiu. Mind tika data. Shinzi ya pachina nguva ya kusorora. Auzo fema bezi. Ukanguvata.
Papano asi.
Hey!
Hello, guys. Babuzi, Nisha. Nisha, all the way from Chegu. Chegu, you are represented here.
Very well.
I was checking. So, how can people get in touch with you, Nisha?
Mari.
Wana nokubata seda kukubata mafanza ako.
All right. Mafanza nanga wanokubata wano titwaga pa YouTube. Pane pakanzi Nisha Ts. Uenda pa TikTok pakanzi Nisha Ts 1010. Pa Instagram, pakanzi Nisha Ts. I think kweso unongona mani wangu sejama Nisha Ts unongona
uti. Vanu
kwachungu follow avo bosia subscriber papo. Chinyowani chinenge chizongo uya vanenge vachito ziviswa kuti pane chida kuitika.
Heavy. Thank you so much, Nisha Ts.
Thank you.
Chotenda imi DJ Ola.
Heavy.
All the best.
Okay, guys, mamunzo Nisha Ts and she's upcoming and promising, the most promising artist.
Oh,
right
yes.
Now, actor Rose, we're both of Munajitanga, upcoming Ajitanga.
Oh, 665.
My guy, well, that's a lot. To 1 million views, mm-hmm. right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
A few days' time, you'll be in a million. So, well done and wish you all the best, Nisha Ts.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so we'll be right back. And we've got Mbida D in studio. So, stand by.
It's the little things that make us giants in our industry. We put in that extra mile of service so your car can go that extra mile of performance. Our aim is to make our stopovers feel like home. Giant Petroleum. Limitless energy.
Welcome back to the trending stories.
Yes, we're back. Kungemasana. No one. I don't know.
Wajuma, coach. Okay, guys. So, you know what? Yesterday we hosted Passion Java.
Mm.
Prophet Passion Java.
Yes.
On the spot.
Mm.
And She said a lot of stuff.
Okay.
In case I was on that interview, you go manyaku YouTube after this show. Over one subscriber. So I can't subscribe to YouTube bandit, by the way. Over one gonna pin the show. Unona mass statement than gaji tower. But in Ninish, I'm gonna pay tell me what you think about this one. Okay. This is what he had to say. The Zulu.
2019.
Yeah.
To 2021. Magata my baby mangan.
Yeah, no better. Lucky enough, and the number of Ranagadas are local.
It was international stuff.
Ah, local. No, local. But, and do when you be right, the Munagaro.
Baz Rosan.
Ah, Baz, I'm a sadder.
Baz ne
Malevana Babara, I'm a Baz.
So, I just love the part where he's like, that one is going to trend on TikTok. Let me just play that part only one more time.
2019,
yeah,
to 2021. Magata my baby mangan.
Yeah, no one better. Lucky enough, and in
to that extent. But anyway.
But yeah, Prophet, at least he was honest. But just to jump into sport before we get to the next interview, Dynamos will be playing Highlanders tomorrow in the Uhuru Cup at Murambinda High. Last year, Dynamos Highlanders actually took the title during the independence celebrations held in Mount Darwin. So maybe this year, maybe Dynamos is just
Madimbare. Uhuru Cup. Let's see how it goes.
Yeah. Maybe.
But maybe 2-1.
Two in favor of what?
Dynamos.
Yeah.
That's my prediction.
I know Dynamos. All right, 2-1.
2-1.
In favor of Highlanders.
Okay, in a 2-1 in favor of Dynamos.
And hopefully be a good game, hey?
Yeah, of course.
And tomorrow we're celebrating independence and we'd like to say happy independence in advance to Zimbabwe, celebrating 44 years of independence. Yes. It is such an honor to be living in such a country. We're so excited about independence.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? In Indishukura, I don't know independence. I know Vanda, I know Stadium. It's okay.
And this time around, Gala is in Murambinda.
Yes, and after Gala, and I felt send you mama.
Sendi. Oh, but you what? Oh, Vagara 180.
Yeah.
Title me runs. Terragara would do good. Terragara, Terra pass doses. No, Gara pass Pajuga. Tedska, who bought on Gongo Panjum, but I won't be proud. No, but business. You're like a TV, a black and white, was it? Young way and Mumsay, you're going to get right. Mukai, Sandra, I'll pin you. Pana Somantan, Debbie. Pana Dewa.
Yeah.
You know, those days, it was just like, wow.
And never the Ferrareza. Waya. So happy independence tomorrow, Zimbabwe, in advance. Yeah. We hope we're going to be having good celebrations. It's also a holiday, so kana muriko kumba mshono TV with your family. Please keep safe. And if you're planning to go to stadium, as usual, make sure you have a good time. In the 7th of October, I'm feeling this independence.
I think we should go.
It's good memories.
Why not?
So now someone's got speech here, dude. Shinjo, yeah. I don't know if it's on Mangwan.
Right now, guys, Tine, another guest in studio.
Mm-hmm.
His name is Mbida D. Stand by.
Oh,
Okay, guys, welcome back to the trending stories, and this is our final segment, our last segment on this show. And there's a guy, his name is Mbida D, and we know the other Mbida D.
Yeah.
The one that win a motor
car in Dom Zero.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Then there's this guy in studio with us. His name is also Mbida D.
Mbida D.
But he's claiming that the Mbida D, you know, stole that name from him. So let's find out from him. My brother, how are you?
What is name, Komaula?
Okay, were you a producer?
Saka pama zimbo flavor tiripo takapinda mazimbo flavor.
Eh.
Saka indakato zoshamisika manje ndikati pamwe ameno zvinongoitika ndakutonzwa kwaunzi kwane mwe ari kuzviti Mbida T.
Mhm. Mbida T or D?
D.
Ainzi T mai pama stage lead makanzi T.
Okay.
Oh, iya inzi Mbida T.
Eh.
All right.
Saka zoshamisika kuzviti Mbida chi?
D.
Mbida D. Saka ndopara katosanga kushamisika because nguva iyoyo ndabva ikoko ndandine management. Pane dzimwe nyaya munozadzino kuitika
iti. Angari manager wakondiya.
Ainz Mr. Dekea. Ndi ainz manager. Saka ngwaenda ndambono kufana no sign wapu TMG records amero kana maiziya. Kana Trey Young Mr. No Sanwe. Ndakatombera time ndiriko kubvana zvoita song inonzi mpedza namo. Song inonzi mpedza namo vaitomboridzwa na squealer zvokudaro. Mabero bero. Ndakana zvitanga kushanda. Ndakashanda nemunhu wese mukoma na Skid Kutso legendary music. Tingati vanhu wese kumashura kuna singazive Mbida team koma. Mbida team bikirwa fake imbo. Champion boy, dema bossa big cartoon. Mina fairly good youth. Him character cartoon. Man a real yard. Man dema camouflage bad man. Dema spread bullet like Dio from a Dio can. Ready for what? Yeah, we ready for what? Ready for what? Yeah, we ready for what? I'm an ready, so I'm an attack. Step na me yard for the wire fi start. Me badder than them. Anytime man a ready. Me pattern mister when me guns them ready. My youth waffing know something from today. No in a long talking me just bossa go away. The bad man boy every dark. Bomba.
He was ready for the trigger. But all right, now when it comes to my copyrights, man, just to come by and we can say my copyrights and so I tell him no copyright, no so claim as the mama registered a star at much.
Ah, sitaku register, that's now register, mkuma, but kumutataka register kuma studio, ataka shanda nao, esa anu pisa.
Okay.
Kuna muna, sinau shanda nini mdanzo mkuma.
Okay.
Ya, munu, anisinangu nirekoda nini nditamuka jete, but kupa, kuna ana oskidi, kusuka
kune, kufunga
wa diki vacho wa kurekoda mangoma, wakusutuwe zi mdanzo. Hani kwa chisa original mbida di mkuma, shotone wanu, hani kwa itosha msika.
Saka choti yu duwe original.
Original.
Original kwa yao ya kane mkuma, deuta hii deuta, atina fanze ni peps. Hani maona mkuma.
Chibotini mbira song ye podcast.
Mukoma Ola, ndiwo vakapedza nhamo
Him and big ching demago make it me that he representing dance at the fullest. He got it to lulu telele, panda shika it to lulu telele, dina all I to lulu telele, telele, dina yaya it to lulu telele, him to lulu telele, podcast it to lulu telele, Zimbabwe to lulu telele, him all amusamu telele, to shika neko to lulu, makuruni vadiki mu purururu, gomezi no fire to lulu, to karate chifara mangungungungungu, him got it to lulu telele, panda shika it to lulu telele, Dina all I to lulu telele. Guva yetu ya kwana, ya kutululuka. Nyarara imese, na kurudunuka. Kukona chifu maole. Nakabikuwa mpoto ya chifi. Chifi ndi mambo. Dosha shaka itamkoma ola. Anumukona rafana se wiki nojifaywa. Vaitu kwa ni munu wese, vangawe mapenda kosti, chine chibati. Isha shaka kumpaji. Haru kupamu nwese motu kani.
Right.
Ani mkuzona mkuma lwa shakaita. Saka chinu, checho kwa adi mwari gana wakuda mkodi chone yegega.
Chungu wane.
Chino sikuudaji.
Mbida. Dauti say week ni wakupi agwa. Saka imbo orira freestyle.
Say week no ndi muriku pisaimi, muriku pisaimi, muriku pisaimi, muriku pisaimi. Say week no ndi muriku pisaimi, pa Zimbabwe ingori bava 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 bava, ingori bava 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 bava, ingori bava 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 bava. Ma akwa ticha sono sararararara, ingori bava bava bava. Fani kangongo nyada ndi mima gadzira ma hit, ndi vema kuru pakubika ma akwa. Ndiwe ku daronge sano PF. Ramba wakadaro munanga gwayo.
Mukomanda akwa. Mukunzo aku praise the president. Boza ada akwa. Boza. Week ni akuda yoga praise. Rupo akwa. Saka mukomanda ati bidan di praise. Kunga miwe nyika so that ndino puwa akwa. So the main reason why he's here is he said, no guys, you know what, I'm not happy because a lot of people are just using my, not a lot of people, this guy Mbida D, he used to be called Mbida T, is using his name, though he's not registered. So, uchaja say na zoyo, tichiko peka, say dunye yako, uchaja say na ye.
Mkoma mnoza ndo sana mbo, tawara pepe ndika, shashaka itani shakuti, murizwe chunu mkoma. Nyangu wakaita teneza, zata abudikira. Inga mkambo, una mkoma wingi di, kumashure huku. Wakati mbo gazirwa, tumetuanu, tunengetu kwa na wingi di. Mkoma japreza, wakati mbo gazirwa, tumetuvanu. Izo ndoto zote futi mkoma olai muru gazirwa, tumetuvanu. Ani murugona, ndoto wakaita industry edu yi mkoma ndi H Meru. Patino zama kutitakwira muti mwe mnanu vawea vawea visa trousers.
Not support violence on this platform. Disclaimer, the views expressed in this program does not necessarily reflect on those of Ola 7 Podcast Show. My brother, I now I don't know if it's the real port that we know port, right? No, you're now referring to other port. I don't
pray
know.
Pray for your mind, Ola. A port is a port. Thank you.
Guys, it's okay. Let's call it a day. It's all right, guys. Bye-bye. We'll see you next time then. Okay, bye. See you.
The little things that make us giants in our industry. We put in that extra mile of service so your car can go that extra mile of performance. Our aim is to make our stopovers feel like home. Giant Petroleum. Limitless energy.